Hugo just sent me a voicemail.
I've been trying to figure out how the heart pumps blood through the body. I just can't do it. I don't know if I can go on like this. It's just so hard.
Bro, we really gotta help him out.
16-year-old.
I got CO2 blood in the right atrium. It's pumping through the tricuspid valve, then ends up in the right ventricle. It gets sent past the pulmonary valve and through the pulmonary arteries. Now in the lungs, gotta get the
heart pumps blood, drops CO2, now it's getting oxygen. Gotta get back through the pulmonary veins. To the left atrium and bicuspid valve, then the left ventricle, then it's straight out. Past the aortic valve and through the aorta and the arteries to the rest of the body. Back to the heart, it's coming through the vena cava.
I got CO2 blood in the right atrium. Get ready to do it all again.
Are you feeling better?
I'm feeling great.